Good morning, students. In last class, we have discussed about graphical method of solution of a pair of linear equation, and we have solved exercise 3.2 based on that. In today's class, we are going to see one more method for solution of a pair of linear equation, that is algebraic methods of solving a pair of linear equation. See here. In algebraic method of solving a pair of linear equations, we have three methods: substitution method, elimination method, and cross multiplication method. Now see here, in last class we were solved so many problems of graphical method of solution of a pair of linear equation. See, in graphical method, what we have got an idea is, it was somewhat time consuming, right? It was lengthy process to find the solution of a pair of linear equation by a graphical method. It was somewhat lengthy process, okay? And if you want to plot these coordinates like √3, √2, √7, it was very difficult in graph, okay? See here. Compared to graphical method, this algebraic method is easy, and we will get the answer in a very short time. We can tell that. Okay. In today's class, we will see algebraic method. The first method is substitution method. We will see. See here. In substitution method, what is the substitution method? Means substitution means something we are going to substitute, right? The word only indicate. See how to solve the problems by substitution method. What is that? We will see here. Suppose we are given two linear equations in x and y. Okay, express y in terms of x from one of the given x equation. We are going to given two equations, okay, in terms of x and y, okay. Express y in terms of x from one of the given equation, from any one equation, we have to express y in terms of x. Substitute this value of y in the other equation to obtain a linear equation in x. Solve it for x. So whatever we are done in first step, express y in terms of x, no, that we have to put in another equation. At that time we are going to get the x value. So whatever we are going to get the x value, we have to put in the equation to get the value of y. So we will see what is this exactly by taking the example, by taking the problem. If you take the problem, you will understand this steps. See here, problems. First one, solve the following pair of equations by substitution method. 7x minus 15y is equal to 2, x plus 2y is equal to 3. Now see here, students, here I given you in step number 1, express y in terms of x. There is no any such rule, we have to express y in terms of x only. If you want, you can express x in terms of y. You can interchange. If you want, you can express y in terms of x or x in terms of y. Is it understood? Once more I am repeating. If you want, you can express x in terms of y also. Otherwise, y in terms of x also. Both are valid. There is no any strict rule we have to express y in terms of x only. No, we can interchange here. Okay, So I will show by both way. I will express x in terms of y and y in terms of x. Okay. See a solution. See the given system of equation. The given system of equations is 7x minus 15y is equal to 2, x plus 2y is equal to 3. This is equation 1, equation 2. So what does the step number 1 tells us? That express y in terms of x from one of the given equation, or at all to interchange also, no problem. Or you can express x in terms of y also, it's left to you. See, what I will do is, I will express x in terms of y. See, from 2, this is equation number 2. Yes, from 2, what I will do is here, x is equal to 3 minus 2y. This is equation number 3. See, step number 1 tells us that express y in terms of x from one of the given equation. Okay, you can express y in terms of x or x in terms of y. You can interchange this. Okay, I have expressed x in terms of y. Okay, step number 2 what tells, substitute this value of. Okay, now see, here you can interchange here, no problem. Now see, now what I done? I have expressed x in terms of y. I express x in terms of y. Okay, what is the next step? Substitute this value of x. Substitute this value of x in the other equation to obtain a linear equation in y. Now see, which is the another equation? Substitute this value in equation number 1. Understand student clearly? Step number 1 tells us that express y in terms of x or x in terms of y. Okay, I express x in terms of y. Now, substitute this value of x in the other equation to obtain a linear equation in y. Which is another equation? Substitute equation number 3 in equation number 1. Okay, I will substitute equation number 3. See, substituting equation 3 in, which is another equation, that is 1. Okay, now what it will become? Equation 1 is 7x minus 15y is equal to 2. 7, what is the value of x? X is 3 minus 2y. 3 minus 2y minus 15y is equal to 2. 7 3s are 21, 7 2s are 14y minus 15y is equal to 2. Okay, 21, 15 minus minus plus, 15 plus 14 is 29y. Bigger number is 15, 15 is minus I, minus 29y is equal to 2. Okay, see, next Next here, 21 is equal to 21. You keep here only. Here plus 2 will they bring this side. Become minus 2 is equal to 29. 21 minus 2 is 19 is equal to 29. Y is equal to 19 by 29. Okay. What does the step number 3 tells? Substitute the value of y. We got the y, no? Substitute the value of y in the equation taken in step 1. Now see here. Substitute this value of y in equation number 3. Okay. Substituting y is equal to 19 by 29 in equation 3. Okay. See here, x is equal to 3 minus 2. Y is 19 by 29. Now see here, I'll simplify. X is equal to 3 minus 19 2s are 38. 38 by 29. Here LCM will be, what is LCM? 1 and 29 LCM is 29. 129s are, what is 29 threes are 27. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2, 7, 8. 87 minus 38. What is 87 minus 38, students? 87 minus 38. 17 minus 8 is 9. Here it will become 7. 7 minus 3 is 4. It will be 49 by 29. Okay. Therefore, x is equal to 49 by 29 and y is equal to, what is the value of y we got? 19 by 29. So, these are the solution of the linear equation. X is equal to 49 by 29 and y is equal to 19 by 29 are the solution of a linear equation. Students, is it not easy? Compared to graphical method, we can get the answer very fast, right? It was somewhat lengthy process, graphical method. Yes or no? Now see, how to verify this answer is correct? How to verify? How will come to know that this answer is correct? Put in any of the equation. Okay? Put in any of the equation. See, I will take here 7x minus 15y is equal to 2. I will take this equation. Take any one of the equation and put the values. What is x value? 49 by 29 minus 15. Y is 19 by 29. Here LHS should be equal to RHS, means your answer is correct. Now see, what is 49 sevens are? 9 sevens are 63. 7 fours are 28. 7 4 is 28. 28 plus 6, it is 34. Means the total will be 343 by 29. Minus, what is 15 9s are? 9 5s are 45. 9 is a 9. 9 is a 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. 1 5 is a 5, 1 1 is a 1, 5 plus 3, 8, 2, 5 by 29. Now denominators are same. What is 343 minus 285? 343 minus 285. 13 minus 5 is 8. Here it will be 13, right? 13 minus 8 is 5. It will be 58 by 29. Now see here, 29 ones are 29, 29 twos are 58. LHS and RHS we got same, no? Therefore, X is equal to 49 by 29 and Y is equal to 19 by 29 are the solution of the pair of this linear equation. One more time I will explain here. Step number 1 tells us that you can express X in terms of Y, Y in terms of X. That is, step number 1 is very very important. In two equation, from any one of the equation, express X in terms of Y or Y in terms of X. It's left to you. It's left to your convenient. How you feel? Convenience, it's left to you. Express X in terms of Y or Y in terms of X. If this you have done, your 50% of work is over. What we have to do? Suppose you have expressed in this equation X from Y, put this equation number 3 in equation number 1. If you put this equation number 3 in equation number 1, you are going to get the value of Y. Okay, that value of Y you put in equation number 3, you are going to get the value of X. Is it understood? Now see here, the same problem I will going to express Y in terms of X. Okay, now see here, the same problem I will express Y in terms of X. Both are valued. You can interchange the role of X and Y, whatever I gave the steps. See here. Now what I will do is, from equation 2, there is no any rule that you have to take equation number 2 only. You can, from any one of the equation you can take. From equation 2, this. Now I will express Y in terms of X. What is the expression means? Means you have to express Y in terms of X. Okay. Now see. What is equation number 2? X plus 2Y is equal to 3. Okay. 2Y you keep here only. If it go this side, it will become 3 minus X. Y is equal to 3 minus X divided by 2. From equation 2, Y is equal to 3 minus X divided by 2. Call this as equation number 3. What I have done? I have expressed Y in terms of X. What does the second step tells us that? Substitute this value in another equation to get the value of X. Now, substituting equation 3 in equation 1. See student, from this you have took the value of Y, means this value you have to put in equation number 1. Okay, suppose if this value you took from equation number 2, this value you have to put in the equation number 2. What I am telling is, this value you got from equation number 2, yes? This value again you don't put here only, this value you put in equation number 1 in another equation. Okay? Substituting equation 3 in equation 1. What is equation 1? 7x minus 15y is equal to 2. 7, in place of y you substitute that equation number 3, in place of y you substitute 3 minus x by 2 is equal to 2. 7x minus 15 threes are 45, minus minus plus 15x by 2 is equal to 2. 7x, here LCM will be 2, right? 1 2s are, it will be 7 2s are 14x minus 45 plus 15x is equal to 2. What is 14x plus 15x? It will be 29x minus 45 divided by 2 is equal to 2. 29x minus 45. If we go this side, it will become multiplication. 2 2s are 4. 29x is equal to 45 plus 4. Is what, students? 49. This implies x is equal to 49 by 29. Okay. Now, substitute this x value in equation number 3. We will get easily the value of y. Okay. Putting x is equal to 49 by 29 in equation 3, y is equal to 3 minus x is 49 by 29 divided by 2. Here LCM of 1 and 29 will be 29. 29 ones are. 3 into 29 is what, student? 29 threes are. 9 threes are 27. 3 to the 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. That will be 87 minus 49. Okay. Here the LCM is 29. And here the whole divided by 2 is the. Now see here, what is 87 minus 49? 17 minus 9 is 8. This will become 7. 7 minus 4 is 3. Okay? We got 38 divided by 29 whole divided by 2. This will become 38 divided by 29, 1 by 2. What we got here? 38 divided by 29 into 2. 9 2s are 18. 2 2s are 4, 5. We got 58. Now see, students. 2 1s are, 2 9s are, 2 29s are. The answer we got is 19 by 29. Now see, students, in last whatever we have done, we have expressed x in terms of y. We got the same answer, no? We got x is equal to 19 by 29 and x is equal to 49 by 29 and y is equal to 19 by 29. Yes? See here, therefore, x is equal to 49 by 29 and y is equal to 19 by 29. Are the solution of the given equations. See, students, And in the first method, I think so you are understood what are the steps involved. So once again, see here, if you know one problem, if you know the method of one problem, you can solve thousands problem. Yes or no? If you don't know the first problem, if you don't know the method of the problem only, you can't solve one problem also. That's why understand the step clearly. If you understand one problem, you can solve thousands of problem. Okay, that's why once more you pay attention here. See, in substitution method, what you have to do? The first step is express x in terms of y, or y in terms of x. It's left to you. Express x in terms of y, or y in terms of x. Now see here, I have expressed y in terms of x from equation number 2. Substitute this value in equation number 1. You are going to get the value of x. Whatever you are going to get the value of x, put that x value in equation number 3. You are going to get the value of y. Okay? I think so you have got the method, I think so. By that thing we will going to solve the second problem. Selected on second problem. Solve the following pair of equations by substitution method. 3x minus y is equal to 23, 4x plus 3y is equal to 48. Now see a student, this is the second question, what they have given for us. Now see a student, I will give one easy hint. To do the problem in very easier manner in substitution method, I will tell one easy hint. See here the coefficient of x is 3 and here the coefficient of y is 1. So where the coefficient of variable, of any one variable is 1, no, choose that equation. Choose that equation. See, if in every variable the coefficient is not 1 means, okay, no problem. If it's there means choose that equation only. See, here in equation number 1, the coefficient of y is 1. Choose this equation. Okay, what I am telling, see, solution. The given system of equations, the given system of equations is 3x minus 1y is equal to 23. Call this as equation number 1. 4x plus 3y is equal to 48. Call this as equation number 2. Okay. Now, first step is express x in terms of y or y in terms of x. Now, see here, in first equation, the y coefficient is 1 here. What I will do? I will express y in terms of x. Okay, see here. From equation 1, 3x minus y is equal to 23. This implies 3x minus 23 is equal to y. That is, y is equal to 3x minus 23, equation number 3. See, I have expressed y in terms of x. Okay, see, where the coefficient of variable is 1, no? Take that equation and express y in terms of x. Okay, means again we will get the answer in very easier manner. We can do it fast. Otherwise, we will get in terms of fractions. Okay, now see, step number 1, what I done? Express y in terms of x. What is step number 2? Substitute this value in another equation. Which is another equation? From equation 1, I took that, I got equation number 3. Substitute equation number 3 in equation number 2. Substituting equation 3 in equation 2. What is equation 2? 4x plus 3y is equal to 48. Okay, substitute here. 4x plus 3. What is y? 3x minus 23 is equal to 48. 4x plus 3 threes are 9x plus minus 23 threes are 3 threes are 9, 3 twos are 6. 69 is equal to 48. Okay, 9 plus 4 is 13. 13x minus 69 is equal to 48. So this implies 13x is equal to 69 plus 48. What is 69 plus 48, students? 69 plus 48. 9 plus 8 is 17. 1 plus 6 is 7. 7 plus 4 is 11. What we got? We got 117. Now see, this implies 13x is equal to 117. This implies x is equal to 117 divided by 13. 13 ones are 13, 9s are. This implies x is equal to 9. What is step number 3? Substitute the value of x in equation number 3. Substituting x is equal to 9 in equation 3. Okay, y is equal to 3. What is x? 9 minus 23. 3 9s are 27. 27 minus 23 is 4. Y is equal to 4. We got x is equal to 9, y is equal to 4. Now verify this one. Is it correct? We will do verification, okay? See, yeah. Do verification. Take any one of the equation. Equation 1, 2. Take any one equation and put this value. I will take equation number 1. Okay. Put these values. X is 9. Y is 4. If LHS is equal to RHS, this answer is correct. 3 9s are 27. minus 4 is equal to 23. 27 minus 4 is 23. 23 is equal to 23. You can check in, put in equation number 2 and see. Okay, we will get the same answer. What we can tell? Hence, x is equal to 9 and y is equal to 4 are the solutions, of the given linear equations. Okay, so this was about substitution method. See, in next class we will continue some more problems based on this. Okay, thank you. We will see in the next class.